CRISPR-Cas9 uses a protein called Cas9 to cut DNA wherever it's programmed to. It's part of our own cells' internal immune systems. Cas9 could be told to search for a specific sequence, like a bit of HIV, and if it finds the virus, the Cas9 could cut the HIV out of the cell and let the DNA heal itself. This can be done today.